Power means influence and impact. It means being a force for good in the world. I think moving globally has taught me a whole new skill set of learning to be a global citizen in every sense of the word. Many tough phases, many failures. I do think the years when the business struggles for performance have been tough years. I would say relax, enjoy the journey as much as the destination. By making sure that I care about something so much that I'm prepared to have the courage to speak my mind. When I was younger, I had a little diary where I would give myself stars if I managed to speak up. And I truly hope this question becomes irrelevant over the years with more and more women at the table. With a lot of charm and a lot of listening. My investment mantra is trust my husband as a financial advisor. Unwind with my family, long treks, playing board games, you know, watching movies, and a lot of Bollywood dancing.